Then, these rules are not intended to override or change the provisions of UCP 600. It's nothing important as such. These can't override UCP 600. Basically, these two have no relationship with each other. Only because under LC reimbursing bank is there, that's why these rules have come into picture. Now, Article 2 also you will find it easy.